Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel Merriness. First of all, I'd like to wish you all a very happy Friendship Day, and today I'm going to introduce you all to a new subscription and it is called as the Her Highness Box. Now this box contains a mix of skincare and jewelry products, and the box is priced at ₹649, and the first 25 people will also be getting a surprise gift. And here is my special discount coupon for all of you to avail a 10% discount on your box, and you can use the code as Merry10. So let's begin with the unboxing and review. Please take a moment to subscribe to my channel because it's absolutely free, and if you have already subscribed to my channel, then please press the bell notification next to it so that you will be notified whenever I post a new video. So now talking about the box, it had come nicely bubble wrapped, and inside that the box is covered with a gift wrap, and it really gives a good feel. But when you see the box, you can see that it did not retain its shape, but thankfully all the products inside were secured, and I really love the addition of the ribbon. Now there is a note from Ankita, and she says, "Welcome to Her Highness family," and she's the sole person behind this box. So let's start with the first product, which is from Fuchsia, and it is their Cleopatra bath salt, which is priced at ₹675 for 75 gram of product and has a best before of 24 months. I really love the glass jar packaging, and this box this bath salt is made up of petals, milk powder, rose and lavender essential oil. The bath salt also has a mix of mild floral kind of fragrance, and I think one spoon is enough in a bucket. So when I used it, I found that everything other than the rose petal mixed thoroughly inside the water. And people who do not like the addition of, you know, rose petals sticking on your body, this might irritate you to some extent. So what you can do is that you can use this as a foot soak. Then the second product is also from Fuchsia, and it is their face wash. I got myself the rose and honey face wash, and this is a 30 ml product, and it is priced at ₹150. It has a very mild rose fragrance, and this also comes in a glass bottle, but I think it is not very travel friendly because it comes in this glass bottle and there are chances that it can break. But apart from that, it looks really good, and it also has a best before of 24 months from the date of packaging. So in all there are three variants in this, that is the rose and honey, then green tea and mint, lemon, lime and orange. So whenever you book the box, you can request them, and probably you will get whatever face wash you want. Then the third product is a jewelry piece, and here also you can mention your preference at the time of booking. Like if you have a liking for earrings or necklace, you can mention them. And talking about this package, there, you know, it comes in a mesh bag, and it has got these flags. It has got a flag on it, and I really like it because Independence Day is approaching and you get that patriotic feeling. So I got myself these earrings, and it's got a blue crystal, and they look really pretty, and you can also see that there is love embedded on the top, and I feel this can be worn with a kurti or any other western outfit. Then the fourth product are these two handmade soaps from Prakritya, and I hope I pronounced it right, and they are 100% organic and SLS, SLES, paraben free, and one soap retails for ₹60, which I think is very very reasonable, and it also has a very nice rose fragrance, and I feel this is very similar to the rose milk beverage from if I'm not wrong, from Hamda Ruh Afza, and it reminds me of that particularly. So I don't know if you guys know about this Ruh Afza beverage, but the soap fragrance is very similar to that, and I absolutely love it. Then the fifth product is a pack of 7 sanitary napkins, and this is a very good addition to the box, I feel, and it is priced at ₹110. Then moving on to the sixth product, I got this pom-pom hand cloth with a gota patti ring. And to be honest, I'm not a fan of this because I really don't like wearing them, and I'm not very fond of pom-poms too. But these are very popular nowadays and very trendy, so I think probably some of you may like them. And now moving to the surprise gift, I got two of them, and one was this pink color beautiful matte shade number 25 from Elvin. I have never heard of this product, but on application I felt it is too thick, and I did not quite like the formula, but in the end it's a surprise gift. And then the second surprise was this nail polish remover pads from Steel Paris. Again, I've never heard of this. And one thing about it is that I really like the cute packaging, and it has in all 32 pads, and I did try them, and one pad removes nail paint of one hand, that is 5 nails, very easily. So that's a very big plus point. And then finally they also gave a 5 star in the box, which I gave it to my nephew because I usually don't eat 5-star. I don't like 5-star. So these were all the products, and here is a list of all the products. And I really like the box because it consists of products worth rupees 1350, and you just have to pay rupees 649. And if you guys also liked the box as I did, then you can go ahead and book the box and use my coupon code as Mary10 to avail another 10% off on the box. So that's it with today's video, and once again I'm wishing every one of you all a very happy Friendship Day. And if you like this video, then please give a big thumbs up, and please let me know in the comments below which ones are your favorite product. So bye bye, take care, and thank you for watching Merriness.